So this is the second or third or whatever time trying to make this intro, but where we're going, we don't have a plan yet. We don't have a plan, Mikayla. We're probably screwed. Today we are here at the Minnesota State Fair.
That is work in the fair life.
That was Bernie Sanders. What? Bernie Sanders. He ran for president against Trump, I think, and lost.
Really?
With Hillary.
Yeah. I didn't know what he looked like.
He was just a sweet old man that wanted to help America.
Was he a black guy?
He's white. He's like an old white.
So apparently, if you do this paper punch thing,
you get a free prize.
You get a free prize.
Stupid. Stupid. Stop moving, I'll do it.
Apparently we can't figure out a paper punch. Punch?
Yes.
Yep. I think I missed the green.
No, you got it.
Ta-da!
In my defense, it was kind of hard to do with one hand.
Teamwork. Option number three.
Number three.
Yeah. All right, I got one. Where are you at on yours?
Three.
Three? Yeah, man. Nailing it.
Nailing it.
You know, you only need eight to finish it and get the free thing, right?
We have any idea what the free thing is.
She thinks it's a shirt.
Yes.
I'm going to go for all 12, so I'm hoping 12 gives a bigger prize than 8.
He's an overachiever.
All right, there you go. You know what you got done? 3. Okay. Look at that. I only got 4 left.
Good luck.
Thank you.
Have fun.
Well, he was a nice fella. Is it cold?
Yeah.
I mean, it should be.
It fell out of my mouth.
Thank you.
Tammy would do. Number 5. Never thought I'd say I'd seen a man sweep up hot sauce before.
You never saw me before. I used to be a janitor.
Well, it's 3:30. We have 4 hours to the concert. But, yeah, we feel like this day has gone really fast. Usually when we're here, it feels like forever. But this time's different.
So who'd we find?
My brother.
This is Adam. This is Allison. Don't know if you can really see them. Oh my gosh.
Nikki.
Those like different flavors?
Yeah.
No thanks.
Extra pale ale, Oktoberfest, and State Fair. Minnesota State Fair.
What does State Fair taste like?
Let's see if it's Allison approved. That's good as fuck.
That kind of toast where you're like, oh, every kid's had this toast, and I'm like, no, I haven't.
You haven't had cinnamon sugar toast?
Allison's never had a peanut butter and honey sandwich.
No, I haven't.
That's kind of gross, though. I like grilled peanut butter and jelly sandwiches. That's some good eating.
Peanut butter on bananas?
Eh, it's okay.
Yeah, Dumbo.
Hot. Heat hot.
So literally on the way over here, I saw this online and I had to get it.
What is this? The rainbow cotton candy thingy? The Halo Cloud.
The Halo Cloud rainbow thingy.
Mine is the cloud roller. The
really good. Holy shit.
How bad are they?
Oh my gosh.
We weren't ready for the first one. You're like, did a little similar poses to when we first did this. We've gotten a lot bigger. Still cool. You have spent all day on this. This is her eighth punch.
So I win.
It's 12, number 12.